Alright, Disciple Nation.
Today, we have very good news.
Kasi may paparating na naman na improvement sa Mobile Legends. Babaguhin na daw ni Moonton yung forma ng map, ng minions at yung jungle monsters, pati yung turtle at yung lord. Oh, di ba sobrang lupit guys?
Ang ganda!
Parang pang PC na talaga yung graphics ng ML. Pero take note guys, survey pa lang to. Kaya hindi pa to sure na sure talaga. Pero okay lang kasi aansirin pa rin natin to, yung survey na binigay ni Moonton. Okay, now it's time to click the survey. Wow! So, ito na guys. So, sabi ni Moonton nito, thank you for your support of our game daw. We are now working on a new look for the battle map. So, ito yung ipapakita nila sa atin guys. So, as you can see dito, bagong base. Now, i-close up natin yan. Oop! Wow! So, ano masasabi nyo, Disciple Nation, sa bagong paparating na map? Take note, survey pa lang to ah. So, para sa akin guys, it looks very very realistic na talaga. Na parang pang-PC talaga yung graphics, kaya go na go ako dyan. Lalagay natin ito, very nice, hihihi. Kasi kita nyo naman guys, sobrang ganda ng map na to.
Naku!
Ewan ko lang kung makakayanan pa rin to ng my phone ko.
So weird.
Alright, now let's move on to the red buff guys. So as you can see dito, may pagpipilian tayo, which is ang letter A, sobrang lupit tingnan, letter B, at yung letter C na red buff. So para sa akin, yung letter C talaga yung malupit dito guys. Kasi parang fire tiger monster siya guys, parang siyang Cerberus na iisa lang yung ulo. Wow, sobrang lupit, sobrang excited ko nang may steal yung red buff ng kalaban men.
So weird.
And now, let's move to the next survey guys, which is on blue buff. So, same as before, may letter A, letter B, letter C. Pagpipilian natin yan guys. And for me, para sa akin mas malupit yung letter C. Kasi parang lumilipad talaga siya. Naku guys, very attractive to para sa mga assassin user, lalo na sa mga funny users. Shit, sobrang ganda men. Pero nasa inyo yan guys, kung anong pipiliin nyo dito kasi survey pa naman to eh. Basta, para sa akin, sobrang lupit ng letter C men. Yung tipong mapapa-invade ka na lang sa kalaban palagi kasi sobrang katakam-takam tingnan yung blue buff. So next Disciple Nation is the Survey of the Lord. At may dalawa tayong pagpipilian dito, yung letter A at yung letter B. And as you can see dito guys, sobrang magkaiba talaga sila. Yung color lang yung magkaparehas. Yung letter B, may trident. Sobrang lupit ng letter B. Para sa akin, letter B yung malupit dito men. Kasi yung letter A, parang bagong skin lang ni Uranus. Parang collector skin lang. Pastila, nagmumukhang Hylos na nga yung lord natin ngayon. Tapos dagdagan pa ng Uranus. Kaya ayaw natin ng bagong hero lord na naman. Kaya ayos na yung lord na parang kadita. Pati si Alucard agree dyan. Alright guys, next is the upcoming turtle. At ito yung forma niya guys. Sobrang ganda. Parang binuff nila yung forma men. Parang may tori na sa ibabaw ng turtle guys. Wow! Ang ganda. Grabe. So, wala akong masabi dito guys. It's really really looking really good. So, just comment down below, Disciple Nation. Ano masasabi nyo sa mga survey na to? Kung approve ba kayo? Or no, not approve. Para sa akin, as you can see naman dito, it's looking really realistic, man. Picture pa lang yan, guys. Drawing pa lang yan. Paano pa kaya kapag nasa laro na talaga, yung inanimate na talaga, man? Wow! So, just comment down below, disciples. What can you say about this survey? Kung gusto nyo ba yung upcoming na improvements sa Mobile Legends? Or hindi. And I think that's all for now mga buddy. Thank you for watching.